Ethereum and Solana are beating Bitcoin right now, and yet Bitcoin's had a fantastic return this year of over 100%, but the others are winning. Let me explain why. So first of all, Ethereum's got so many uses. This year, it's 500% up on the previous year. What an incredible return for investors. And there's more to come as it is so usable. But don't forget Solana. Solana is perhaps more usable in finance. So when you talk about DeFi, think about DeFi as blockchain where you don't need a bank, you can invest your money, you can borrow money. So in other words, you're actually getting low cost borrowing as well, good returns for investing your money. DeFi is going to be a big part of the financial future. Solana is faster, so it's faster than Ethereum and it's lower cost. Right now, it's 10% of the value. So in other words, if you took the whole value of Solana, took the whole value of Ethereum, it's 10%. And interestingly, Ethereum is roughly 10% of Bitcoin. So Bitcoin is seen as gold-like. In other words, limited amount, it's scarce, and it's potentially a store of value, just like gold, so digital gold. Ethereum is seen for uses, and there's already so many projects on Ethereum, and that's why it's going to continue to be successful. Whether it's NFT, or whether it's finance, or whether it's companies looking to list or use it as an IPO, use digital shares, then Ethereum right now has the advantage. But don't rule out Solana. As I said, it's faster, it's less expensive, and it's really up and coming. And this year, you'd have made 12,000% if you'd have invested in Solana. Is Solana a genuine competitor for Ethereum? Well, Ethereum's been around for longer, so therefore it's more established. But Solana's catching up super fast. And if we look at these returns and the same occur next year, you're gonna see Solana right up there. It's already got 500 projects, big projects on Solana. It's certainly set to continue. So if you're investing right now, okay, we'll always talk to a financial advisor, but I would be going for a spread of those investments, and I'd be looking at them, and I'd obviously use the deVere crypto app because that's an easy way to trade. But I'd be looking at all three and certainly watching the news. Hit subscribe because I'll put out information on a daily basis on what's happening in the financial markets and what it takes to make it and make money in life. Right now, if you're investing money, certainly I'd be looking out for digital assets, whether it's Ethereum, Solana, or Bitcoin. They're all set to do well, in my opinion. Of course, they're volatile. Why are they volatile? It's a new world. It's a digital world. Will it be successful in the long term? I believe so. No one's got a crystal ball, but certainly in the financial world, we're seeing massive uses, particularly for things like Solana and Ethereum. Exciting times to be in the financial industry, and potential opportunities globally for everybody, not just the big investors. Small investors can put money into these things, and of course, yes, they're volatile, but they can be a part of the future and give everybody an opportunity for low-cost financial services with good advisors and easy transactions. It's an exciting future in financial services. Watch this space, hit subscribe, please like, please share the video.